Number 10, Shannon Donworth, sophomore. Number 11, Sophie Hall, freshman. And number 12, Haley Alt, freshman. And number 14, sophomore Ella Sewell. Number 16, sophomore Haley Trout. And number 19, Elise Caravello, sophomore. And number 21, freshman Lily Johnson. The national anthem will be played before the varsity match, so let's play some soccer. Throw in Boyle County. Throw in Lafayette. That is a goal kick. Joba Lafayette, ball played in the middle. One more touch, and we have an attempt on a good save by Boyle County keeper. Very close. Ball running to midfield by Lafayette. Through ball by Lafayette to Ella Sewell. Can she get to it? It is out of bounds with a goal kick for Loyal County. Combination of one touches by Lafayette. Pullback and a pass through. Lafayette shot on goal. Goal! Lafayette Generals. Lily Johnson assist Sophie. Loyal County plays the ball upfield. Corner kick, Loyal County. Saved by Little Metcalf. Passes back to Ella. Ball out of bounds to the Rebels. Goal kick. Carabello crosses out for a touch, and it's a goal by number 11, Sophie Hall, assist Elise Carabello. Substitution for Lafayette. Out of bounds, a Lafayette throw in for Boyle County. out in the back. Foul on Buffett. Free kick. Boyle County. Ball played up into the corner. And out of bounds. Throw in Boyle County. Cleared out of the back, upfield. Out of bounds, still in Boyle County. Out of bounds, running throw, and we have a substitution on the field. Addison Reed, number five. Throw in for the Rebels. Control Generals. One more ball through. And another goal! This time, Layla Flynn, number 22. Substitution for the Generals. Control by the Generals, played upfield, dispossessed. Ball played to open space. Possession by the Generals, ball played up. Foul the field, free kick. Thank you. over. Ball back up through by the Generals. Kitty Provo. Kitty Provo. Kitty Provo. Still on goal. Saved by the keeper. Goal kick, Rebels. Substitution for both teams. For the Lafayette Generals, we have number 17, Isabella Reed. Number 18, Claire Studdard. And number 6, Kendall Ruth. Coming in for the Rebels is number 31, Caitlin Talley. Crosses. Shot on goal. Number 8, Caroline Shending for the goal.
Shot, Caroline.
Substitution for the Rebels, number 28, Stella Feistritzer. Substitution for the Rebels, number 31, Kingdom Hill. Ball played upfield by Haley Trow. Can it be kept in bounds? No. Throw in for the Rebels. Cleared out by the Rebels. Out of bounds. Another throw in for Boyle County. In and out by Lafayette.
You had fun.
At club? No.
I like to take one second.
Long throw down the field. Ball played upfield by the Rebels. It's a foot race. And stopped by Lafayette. Ball played up field, and she run on to it. She run over. Out of bounds, goal kick. Thank you. collection. Rebels challenge. In the roof, there's Voth. It's to the wing. Throw in, Rebels. Substitutions on the field for Lafayette. Number 24, Vivian Green. Number 12, Haley Alt. Number 9, Emily Gravity. Bounds, throw in for the Generals. Somebody in blue, throw the ball in, please. Cleared out by the Rebels. Middle shot on goal. Out of bounds. A plethora of substitutions coming in for the Rebels. We have 16, Maddie Fields, 26, Isabella Wade, and number 27, Stella Thompson for the Generals. Number 4, Isabella Dean, and number 13, Finley Morris Phelps. Goal kick for the Rebels. Carried forward. and the through ball to Claire. Foul the play. Free kick. Rebels. Shot on goal, Haley Yolk, saved by the Rebels. She cuts back. Shot on goal. Another play for Vivian Green. Save. Isabella 10. Cuts up. Challenges the ball. Possession Rebels. That'll be a throw in blue. Substitutions for Boyle County number 16, Haley Trial for the Generals. 21, Johnson. And number 10, Shannon Dunworth. One touch through. Another ball upfield. Challenged by Ruth, picking up field. Play through. Back to the Rebels. To the center. Nobody is home. Back. Shot on goal. One touch. Hit the crossbar. Ball out of bounds. That ball hit the crossbar of the football field goal. It'll be a goal kick. Out of bounds. It's a blue throw.
Nathan.
Substitution for Lafayette. Number 7, Kitty Crovo. For number 4, Isabella Dim. Just under 2.5 minutes left in the half. Score 4-0 for the Generals. And that will be a corner kick for the Generals. This corner kick is brought to you and sponsored by the Animal Medical Center on Romney Road. Ball played upfield by Haley Alt. Run on 2. There was a foul on Haley. Ball's coming out. Free kick right. Under 1 minute. She get there. She can. We have another corner kick, and we have another corner kick by the Animal Medical Center on Romney Road, where you go when you have worms. Ball play to the middle. Last chance. 20 seconds. Hit ball. It is not out. 5, 4, 3, 2. Thank you. Okay, I know every word to that song, so I'll just let you know that I didn't sing. And also, I'd like to wish a happy birthday to Patricia Hall and Sophie's Mimi. Happy birthday. There you go. There's an 8 in her age somewhere. It's either the first number or the second number. All right, we're the last minute here before we start the second half. Right there on the right side of the field this time. That's a good thing. We've got that going for us. So we're going left to right on your radio dial. This is Jim Lewis. 4-0 going into the second half. Let's go. Bounds, go in blue. This throw brought to you by Carol Channing. Upfield. Ella Soul, she sets up for the shot, cross, almost. That's going to be a goal kick for the Rebels. Got exciting. Crossed up and to the center. That was good for 3 points in another sport, but that was out of bounds in soccer. Battle. gallery to take the throw in. Plays it to seven, Katie Provo. Who gets pushed in the back. Ball play through, advantage. By the keeper. Kick lead. The ball here is Haley Trout. Throw it, Blue. Played through for the Generals. Save from the in touch. Cross pullback and shot on goal. Offsides. 5 seconds ago. Throw in Blue. Ball cleared by the Rebels. Joel by the Rebels. Possession by Lafayette as the ball is played back. Out of bounds, throw to the Rebels. And a shot on goal collection by the keeper. Thank you. Jazz. And a shot on goal. And a shot on goal collection by the keeper. Shot on goal, collection by the keeper. Shot on goal, deflection. This will be a corner kick brought to you by the Animal Medical Center on Romney Road. And we have a major substitution for the Generals. We'll go with number 15 on Boyle County first, coming into the game. That is Riley Mullins. And for the Generals, we have number 6, Kendall Ruth, number 12, Haley Hall, number 21, Lily Johnson, number 5, Addison Reed, number 18, Claire Studdard, and number 13, Finley Morris Phelps. Quarter kick in. Ball cross back up into the center. Oh, up the crossbar, still in play. Ball dropped backwards. Shot on goal from deep, and it's saved by the keeper. That was exciting. Challenge and the head ball goes out of bounds. Throw in. White, throw in. That was a foul called by the referee. Side shot on goal from way outside was collected by Lily Metcalf. We have some substitutions here. For the Rebels, we have number 16, Maddie Fields, number 25, Anna Sandoval. Coming in for your Generals, we have number 15, Samantha Lynn, and number 20, Alina Wilson. and blue. Out of bounds, throw in blue. Out of bounds, throw in white. Nicely played in by the Rebels, collected by the keeper. Ball played through by Haley Alt and kicked out of bounds by the Rebels. That'll be a throw-in to blue. Substitution, we have number 17, Isabella Reed, coming in for number 9, Emily Rabbit. Rabbit, Yvette, Grave Ed. Still in blue. This will be another corner kick brought to you by the Animal Medical Center on Romney Road. If your dog were to eat some unmentionables, you could go there and they would take care of them. Center. Throw in white. Substitution by number 27, Stella Thompson. Sides. Free kick blue. Go Constitution, Fort Boyle County, number 14. And Lafayette, number 7, Kitty Crowell. Number 14, your name's not on the roster, so I apologize for having your name. Throw into the center. Cleared out. Controlled by the Generals. Again, that's a play on. Ball played across, and that's a jump goal play! Oh, that was. Addison Reed. Goal by Addison Reed. Now I'm confident that's who it was. Real substitution in. Number 8 for Boyle County, that is Leah Douglas. Number 8 for Lafayette, Caroline Shanning. And number 25, Bella Storms. Kickoff White. Shot on goal, and just a bit outside. That ball went off the crossbar of the field goal post. It'll be a goal kick for the Rebels. Coming in for Lafayette, number 24, Vivian Green, and number 26, Charlie Green, for her sister, number 5, Addison Green. Just a little left. Shot on goal. That'll be a goal kick. Free kick, Generals. Yeah. high kick. Substitution for both teams. For the Rebels, we have number 4, Ariana Fazio, number 15, Riley Mullins, and number 31, Caitlin Talley. For the Generals, we have number 22, Leia Flynn, and number 4, Isabella Dan. Go kick. That's a foul. Coming out, free kick, blue. Bounds, throw in blue. We have a substitution for the Generals. Number 16, Haley Chow. Keeper Lily Metcalf. We're just under 3 minutes remaining in the game. Nice battle in the midfield. Haley Trial plays the ball upfield. The Generals maintain possession. That ball will be out of bounds. Throw in blue. Substitution, two players coming onto the field, number 11, Sophie Hall, and number 14, Ella Super. Throw in white. Big throw down the field. Ball headed outside, out of bounds, throw in, Rebels. Looky there, we got another corner brought to you by the Animal Medical Center on Romney Road. You can take your kids there for a physical, but it probably won't count. Ball played in the center, shot on goal, hey, that goes in with a goal. Wait a second. I believe that was called a goal for the Rebels. Or a goal kick for the Generals. I take that back. Goal kick, there was no goal there. And we are on the 40-second countdown. Little explanation going on over there, but we play forward. Oh, carries the ball up the field. One more touch forward. She's taking it on her own. One more. And they continue to battle. 5, 4, 3, 2. Thank you for coming tonight, ladies and gentlemen.